wrappings and stuff in here. It doesn't look like there's actual like space to write your own notes. But I think from what I've heard from this, it would be smart to kind of have a notebook beside you to be taking notes and trying to figure out who the murderer is in this book, which I just think is so cool. Sounds like a cool concept. So I wanted to get it right away when I went searching for it. The American-Canadian version was not out yet. So I ordered this from Blackwell's UK because this is the UK cover. Since then, the like American-Canadian version is now out and has a different cover, but I like this cover better. So you can look it up and get that version, or if you want this version, Blackwell's UK, you can order to North America, and it's actually like not expensive to do that, which is interesting. I've ordered a few things from there and it's always been really good. Says one body, six experts. Can you solve the case before they do? Groundbreaking. So I'm not gonna read the back of this. I'm going to save that for the TBR video when I actually decide to get around to this. So there's this one. I hope I intrigued you a little bit with it. So the next book is one that I had my eye on for a while. I kept seeing it everywhere, and the cover just always intrigued me. Like, it's such a different kind of fun cover. So this book and the next book I got off of Book Outlet, which is, I think, just Canadian, really discounted book website, which is, like, it's an amazing site. You can get brand new books for really cheap. I've talked about them before. There's actually going to be a haul coming up when I get the order, because I just ordered. They had a $7.99 sale on like so many books, and I think I bought 14 books, so stay tuned for that. But anyway, this is Legends and Lattes, written by Travis Baldry. $8 or $9 on Book Outlet. When Canadian it says, it should be 20 fantasy as a hero in her own right. I feel like there's some, you know, historical aspects to this. So it's not like your kind of easy, quick, light fantasy or romance. There's a little bit more to this kind of story. So I would like to get to this one sooner rather than later. If you've read it, let me know. I'm just going to read quick the first paragraph. In the house of Helios, god of the sun and mightiest of the Titans, a daughter is born. But Circe is a strange child, not powerful like her father, nor viciously alluring like her mother. Turning to the world of mortals for companionship, she discovers that she does possess power, the power of witchcraft, which can transform rivals into monsters and menace the gods themselves. I love, like, gods and goddesses and stuff, so that's exciting.
Thing that
this exact book new for like $20. And then this book was in like the used section for $6 or $7. And it looks brand new, like exactly like the ones that were on sale for full price. It was so weird. I was worried that when I went up to pay for it, the woman, who I'm pretty sure owned the place, was gonna be like questioning and like thinking that I put the used sticker on this one or something. She didn't, but I was worried for her a little bit there. So this is a new thriller, mystery thriller by keep going. Okay. The year for it to get to me. Anyways, this is the Atlas 6. An absolutely beautiful, gorgeous edition of it. Like, I'm obsessed. I have not read this, but this is a book that I've just kind of heard a lot about over time. It's written by Olivia. But I really like that. I love this cover. And the inside of this one, okay, the inside of that's plain, but the book itself, gorge. And then the inside of the book, pretty. And the issues with this book. I've seen books where on the book itself, the book is Iron Flame, but I hope I didn't call it Iron Wing, by the way. It's Iron Flame. I called it Iron Wing in my, like, wrap-up video, and watching it back, I'm like, you idiot. Anyways, it's Iron Flame. It says Fourth Wing. producing.